we thought that, you know, by giving this, the students will see the other side of themselves. Because most of the students who come are young people, they're also middle-aged people, and we're all caught up in our own achievement-oriented living.
Lot of changes in me, I'm facing it right now and I cannot express it, and it's good that to keep it ourselves, because this is the time I'm talking to my own self and not the whole world.